Hey on everyone, and welcome back to Legend of Mana. So I've been reading over this quest that's next, and apparently if I fail this event, I fail the next two. I lose two other events as well. That is not reassuring. Right. Okay, well, this is gonna be probably more the pirates versus the diggers stuff. So first thing we need to go to...
the boat.
A boat. Now let's see if I can remember how to get to Ram Tigger. I think it was this way. Inhale and then this one. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Alright. I need you to go. Which way was it? North, north, and east. Ain't great. North. Ain't great. Peach of Marsuth and Catsman. And east. Ain't great. In the salty sea, air smells good. What's that I see? Captain is calling you. Please go into the captain's cabin. I hear there's a treasure map hidden in the Malkov Caverns. Since the digger site those kind of places, we gotta hurry. Yar, wanna go get the map with the penguin's mate? Eh, sure. Okay, make sure we save. Cause we could fail this one after all. We're going ahead. You stay here and make a petting out of that pumpkin over there. He's an ugly naturally. But yeah. Oh god, where's my instructions? Okay, well we have to go fast, so upper right. Yep. Okay, missed. Don't think it really counts while I'm in combat, but yeah. I have to go fast. Well, there they are. What? What? You dropped the treasure map? We have to find the treasure map. Dub. Why don't you stand now? The penguins are here. Go get back now. Don't be complaining. Go now. And off go the devils. Dang it, Tusk. You're not gonna take over our caves. Find some fighting through life or... Okay, well... please tell me I was up right. Yeah, I was up right. More levels. Haha. Let me get scissors. Fish meat. Okay, now to the right. That should be a dub barrel. There it is. A map piece, naturally. Dub. Dubba dubba. Boo boo. Dub. Apparently, we just let them destroy a map piece.
Oh, I have to get you. Okay.
We got peace. Okay, now where do I go?
Upper left.
Oh, we're going back on ourselves now for some reason. I'm not the only fan of being rushed to this event. But oh well. Gotta focus. 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 Stabity. 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 There should be another one here. Go left a lot. Left a lot. Yes. Bird me, yeah, I figured as much. But bats aren't birds. Oh well. Keep going left. And left. Left and then lower right. Now I have to go to the lower right. The belt. No. The belt. The belt. The belt. Oh, I freaking peed. No. 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 Stop touching it. Move to the next one. Okay, we got the next three pieces. Now I have to go to the lower right. Oh yeah, Rogers are coming. Sure, why not? I have to keep going right for the elf. Okay. Not too bad, minus the being rushed around. I think if you didn't have instructions and you got lost in here and failed the thing. Yeah. That would suck. Okay, you. Yo, yo, you dick. I hate that. It's like you touch him and then it just stops. No. You gotta be kidding me. I should be reading this, shouldn't I? Try and get the last dub barrel, dammit. I think I failed. Yeah, this is going to suck. I tried, but no, it just, it's like you go to grab him and it's like, nope. So now I have to do this all over again. Should've saved it. God, that pisses me off too. Fine. Hurry up, move. Yeah. You're safe more often. As we've seen this already. This is why we can't have nice things. The stupid frickin' mechanics. Cause it's like, oh, you touch them, well, it's not enough, because now he's just going to basically run around, well, you can't move. For some frickin' reason. It's probably another one of those damn mats that's just to spite me. What did I say? I don't understand why we don't just take the map. I mean, we could easily solo all those death bells. But no, we're just going to let them do this for some freaking reason. See, I poked him, he tried to get away. No. Okay, remember which way we go. Up and left, left and left. At least we're gaining levels. Well, technically not if we don't, you know, since we have to reload a save. I can't see, am I going the right way? Left, left, and alright, right. Okay. Don't think we're losing time while we're in combat. Save just in case. Okay, stop that. Would be a bit BS if. Oh, you didn't fight fast enough. See? That's why I hate it. It's just like, nope. Poke. Give me the gun. What the hell, game? That's stupid. I'm going to lose because of the stupid frickin' mechanics, ain't I? Sorry, but that just pisses me off. It's like, I'm pressing a button. You just know I'm not gonna give you a thing. In an event we were frickin' timed. If I lose again, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm not a fan of stupid things like that. Well, I can't actually affect the outcome of it. because I click on him, he does nothing. I will bitch about this for a while still. I can't just murder things. Makes me happy. Oh god. I clicked on you. I totally clicked on you. I'm clicking on you.
Where did it coming?
Okay, we're safe here, and if it's, depending on how it is timed, if it's like, if he just shows up before we even get to them, yeah, I'm gonna be pissed. Maybe I should make a second sense. Okay. So I have to catch the last two here. That's one. Hurry up. That's two. The map is complete. Ugh.
These cranks came to the bench started cranking, and then to a cabin you family in. There is an intercessor when you have all 8 pieces of the map, which we do, so we won.
Squirrel, don't make me do stupid shit like that again.
Well done. Now that's a real man of the sea. Yard. Hell, it ain't much for taking.
What is it? Doesn't say what it is. Did he even give me anything? Probably didn't give me anything. Just to spite me. Ugh, well that was stupid. Oh god. They're gonna have me go back to the frickin' boat again. Oh god, more events. I might fail the freaking thing. Oh. So thing. I remember. This was on the PlayStation. So, yeah. We didn't used to have save states, so you'd have to reload your entire save, do all that over again. And if you don't remember to say, yeah. And yes, once again, Cactus, more about the diggers. They're not as important as... Who do I have left? The Jimmy Knights, I think. Lizo and Paul. But yeah, we're still doing this. Damn it, I managed to join a fight between the penguins and the dead bears. Why? I don't understand humans at all. I don't understand why I'm doing this either. Why am I helping the pirates? Why not the diggers? Who knows? Maybe our character just doesn't like dead bears. Anyway, now I have to go back to the boat again. I have to go back to the snowfield. Okay. To the boat. Let's see, what else do I have to do? Boat, south, south, west. Let's see, which direction? South, and then west. Ding 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 ding. We got some enemies aboard you. Well, that's awkward. We're supposed to boss me or something with this. That's just silly. Okay, I believe I was going to go west. What's that I see? Apparently we have to go to see the captain. To the captain's quarters. What now? Yo ho ho, here we are at the Fig Snowfields. How did we sail the boat, Hill? I don't know what the rumor that there might be some treasure here. You ain't sure about, are you, Captain? Jump out, mate. Wanna go out there with the penguins? Do I have a choice? Alright, show them who's a real man. With the penguins. We're gonna freeze our pigs. Bye now. Balls! The snow be too cold for us penguins. I can't take that snow more. I have to do everything. The burden of being a MacGuffin. Go to the Fields of Innocence. I know where that is. It just says, yeah, go to the Fields of Innocence. I don't know where that is. I don't need to look at my map. I don't know where that is. There's some place I can go up or left from, so... Maybe 13? Not sure. And let's go wandering this thing for a bit. Oh god, why did I loot them? Forgot those things drop such crappy weapons. Not even worth killing, practically. I guess they can't drop poison fangs. Don't think I need those for anything. I think that's who I need to talk to. But just in case, save. And for Fioritina, a class 1 fairy. Good in the entry talk to her. And then a class 37 fairy has the fairy treasure. But you won't be able to see fairies of a higher class for a spell. Do you want me to cast a spell so you can see class 2 fairies? Oh god. Spell level 2! You have to find the fairy who will reach a very high level. Beware of Pieta because she's not so nice at times. And let's go to the upper left. This is gonna be confusing as hell. Hop. Hop. For effectiveness. Wait. Are you the fairy need?
Oh, you can see me. I'm El Barista.
I'm a class 2 fairy. Still not sure about the succubus, though. See that Florentine is testing you to see if you can give treasure. This is interesting. I'm gonna cast a spell on you.
Sure.
Yeah, I would say. I heard it's a class 2 fairy, but she can let you see class 4 fairies. I'm saying this, you look kooky and oozy. I like that. Not sure, why not? We now have a pet succubus, which is level 1 for some reason. Don't question it. It's gonna get easily murdered. I'm not sure why I'm taking it with me.
Maybe it's because it's a demi human. Okay, should take it with me. Anyway, let's see.
Alright. Look at all the levels. A for its shell.
Levels for the love of God.
I guess this is the way. Oh God, there's multiple fairies here.
Which is why we go safe state.
I don't know, can I see fairy?
You fairly let's see. Do you want me to cast a spell on you?
Yes. Okay, you were the one. But yes, it's Tilda, not Lucina. Interesting.
I think Sylvana is by Peata and Elkin is by Moresta. Okay, then.
Let's go. What's it? Upright. Wait, up.
Oops, name is finished downloading stuff. Same. What are you doing now?
Oh, you're about to download that, are you?
Good, good.
We'll keep downloading that. Let's see, I want to go upright. Can I just go upright from hell?
No, it isn't upright from hell.
It's only lower right. Huh. Have I been here before? Oh yeah, I know this location. This here is this place where you can get stuff. Yeah, no. Okay, so I pick it first. Cause my instructions are wrong here. Cause I got my little fire spell, but I need to go to the upper right. There is no upper right here. There's left. This is where we fought that one boss. This is the Garden of Icicle Flowers. So there's nothing to do at. Yay for its bees. Not sure why I'm leveling this thing up. Why do I get put in the barn? Oh god, then that means I know where the Mad Mallard is. But I'm actually going to need an open slot in my barn too, so... Oh god. Okay, save state. Not you. My name's a secret, but I'm a level 4 fairy. Okay, we're to class 5. Do you want me to cut? Yes. Okay, yeah, the instructions on this guide is wrong, because it says to have Tilda cast a level 5 spell on you, but Tilda cast a level 6 spell on you. But your name's also a secret. Oh god. This is why we keep saving, just in case. Because you move fairies, can't you? Yes, my fairy islanders. Don't think this is the fairy. One that's gonna cause me to fail, but I'm not sure yet where it is. I'm gonna save. Just cause it's gonna make me feel more secure. Yeah, my sanity. Let's try going this way. I'm not too sure where I'm going. My instructions are getting a bit too convoluted. Okay. Keep save state just in case. There is a secret, but I can still cast a spell.
Sure.
Except for Erlang, there was only one chance. As soon as you talk to the wrong fairy, you will fail our chance. The fairies only help you so they can see you fail at the final stage. Well, that's stupid. So basically, I am not Erlang.
Reload.
I'm not Erlang.
Reload.
Okay, then. That's funny. The fairies only helped you so they could see you fail at the final stage.
Right. Of course they did.
So here's where I want you to save the statue, just in case you screw up. Okay, so now we have to figure out where the right fairy is. I think I have the instructions properly, so I have to go to the lower right, and then right. Was that lower right or lower left? I think that was lower left to lower right, and then right. Sure, we don't loot things. Well, never mind. All the SPs. There we go. One of these is the person we need to talk to. Not the person we need to talk to. How about you? Congratulations! I am Erlang. Thank you for playing along with us. Please take this. I have no idea what the hell that is. Well done. Now that's a real man of the sea. Using save states to your advantage. Yo, take this. Games will give us anything. Again. Sigh. Or so there's yet again enough for treasure quest. And this one here is the one where you had to make sure you stepped on or more crabs at the beach. I think I'll probably do that one and then end the video. So what happens if I take the succubus home? In my barn. I wonder. I can put it in my barn. Well, I'll target them, humans, eh? Yeah, you should totally go out to graze. That'll be amusing. Oh, only 3 pets can be out grazing. Well, enough can. Okay. Not what I meant to do. I should probably feed them pets. I don't really give a damn because they keep eating and leveling and need fed every level. Doesn't really do much because there's a complicated guide to evolutions and all that. Well, not evolution, but leveling them up. Anyway. I need to keep the first slot open for another event, so. Can't can't go get the Mad Mallard, sadly. Little white fairy. Fairies. Timed events and events that can fail and Blarg, I say. Okay, so where was it on the crest? Here we go. Fairies can be and can't be seen by people. I think the fairy is just like dreaming. Wait, do I actually see a dream? Or is that something that really happens? Gattus, you're questioning too much. It's worrying me. Out of the way, bud. I have to go. Yeah, I've done that. I have to go to the SS Bunker now, which would be... back to the ship. Yay. Think after this quest, we're finally freaking done with all these pirate digger things, hopefully, for a while. But yeah, you know, I'm not a fan of quests that basically I can fail. Especially in a game where, back in the day, you'd have to basically reload and do it all over again, and if you didn't save in a while, yeah. So yeah, fun times. Anyway, back to doing this. We have to go west, west, north this time. I'm not quite sure why the game's like, oh yeah, you should totally help the pirates out with the diggers. I want to go west. West. And... captain's calling you. You should totally go see the captain. Here we are at the famous beaches of Madora. Your ladies lay here with their bikini tops unlaced. Ain't that great? Seriously? I don't remember that. And how about, mate? Could you go there with the penguins? Fetch some ladies? Do stuff? Alright. Show them who's a real man. Wow, that's... that one there was just... I don't even know what to think about that one. I don't see any ladies. We'd be too late. Dead bears sniffed this place out already. Just use your heads. Dead bears are known for their greed. Aye. You'd be right, Captain. You'd be in belief in that, but the thinking will figure it out. Well, anyway, as you see, dead bears like money. Use these 15 halo coins to move them. If you run out of the coins, quit right there and come back. Get 15 halo coins. And off he goes. I don't think I'm timed or can fail this one. Back. I'm not going to lose all my coins, so let's see. Go to the central third from the top, dead bell. So, basically, you. Wait. Yes, you. Dead bells are so annoying. It's like I'm in a racial tension war between penguins and dead bears. Oh god. it survived. That's surprising. Not much actually survives. Apparently I have to keep going right until I enter the cave. And you. Hey, look, we made it to the cave. Talk to a dead bell. Dead. Dead. Get a little bottle. But apparently we need to eat a little bottle, so... Wait, what? Did I just waste a coin? I wasted a coin. Well, we got 10 coins remaining and 8 bottles. Oh, there we go. I have to keep going until I find more dead bells. Oh god, not you. Ah, but you do get it. You just worry me because you're gonna drop that crappy spell. So now we're getting yet another life bar. It's not like I can really be hurt. So why do I need this much life? Who knows? Oh god, this thing. Said to keep going right, so I'm going right. Oh god, more dead bear, so... Center dead bear. Pocket shells. The center dead bell. Okay then. Save, because I don't know which one's the center one. Is it you or you? Both centers. It's not you. How are you? How are you? Okay, so I got 2 pocket shells. So I have to get one going in the upper left, it seems. So you. Now I keep going left until I find more dead bells. I don't know if it counts that I lost that one coin. Hopefully not. Hopefully that ain't gonna count against me. But yeah. Worth 4 XP harps. Well, it sits here, yeah, XP, but still. Okay, so we've gone left until we got more damage. Okay, well, now I have to just give a shout to the one at the upper left. So. Okay, and now I have to just find the treasure, apparently. Is this the treasure? Maybe this is the treasure. Just
stop right there. We, the Tickers, claim that treasure.
Here's the Halo coin.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop it.
Well, that's convenient. I guess we got the treasure. Well done. And that's a real man to sneak. Yo, it ain't much for taking this. You don't keep... Never mind. Could probably actually make better armor for that if I pad the elemental essences and all that, but meh. Pretty good. And let's just go with most of those. Okay, well, most things are done for now. Move on to, I guess, another set quest chain thing involving Gilbert the Centaur. It's been forever since we've actually talked to Gilbert. Well, we tried talking to him and nothing really happened, so yeah. Anyway, Cactus, I'm tired. I'm not sure if that was easy money. We did get an alloy outfit. Let's see, where was it? There it is. Damn, my master bribes the dead bearers to get some treasure. What's that? I know that's all the treasure hunters get what they want. I see. You bribe people. Bribery, eh? And extortion. So yeah, well, we're done for now. Next time, Gilbert's Crest. But for now, tired. Hope y'all enjoyed. Thank y'all, and have a nice day. Also, yeah, that was safe thing, not ending the video. Way to go, me.